The name Dorothy Lewis is fully intertwined with the topic of IAPA education. Her presentations at IAPA Attractions Expo have become a mainstay of the event, with Dorothy volunteering to speak on a variety of topics. Most notably, Dorothy has nurtured the very successful Rookies and Newcomers program, an institute she helped found. And you have undoubtedly heard Dorothy speak about birthday parties, a subject near and dear to her heart. Dorothy has served on IAPA's FEC committee, chaired the committee in 2010, and chaired the FEC Education Workgroup for several years. In addition to Expo education, her efforts have also helped drive the success of IAPA's FEC Summit. Dorothy has shared her talents with other organizations as well. She is a past president of ILA and is a current officer of the New England Association of Amusement Parks and Attractions. For more than 20 years, Dorothy Lewis has been a true believer in the attractions industry. As an IAPA member, she has generously shared her knowledge with the association. With our gratitude and respect, we are proud to present IAPA's 2016 Meritorious Service Award to Dorothy Lewis.